rewriting and proofreading. In exams, you have no time for rewriting, but for coursework assignment, it is important to take time to revise your work to improve its clarity and logical development. In both situations, proofreading is essential to avoid the small errors that may make parts of your work inaccurate or even incomprehensible. Rewriting. Although it is tempting to think that the first draft of an essay is adequate, it is almost certain that it can be improved. After completing your first draft, you should leave it for a day and then reread it, asking the following questions. Does this fully answer the questions in the title? Do the different sections of the paper have the right weight? Does the argument develop clearly? Have I forgotten any important points that would support the development? Proofreading. It means checking your work for small errors that may make it more difficult for the reader to understand exactly what you want to say. If a sentence has only one error, she has no enough interpersonal skill to handle different relationships. It is not difficult to understand, but if there are multiple errors, even though they are all quite minor, the cumulative effect is very confusing. Demolition of several banks, Live, Northern Rock and many others. Clearly, you should aim to make your meaning as clear as possible. Note that computer spell checks do not always help you, since they may ignore a word that is spelled correctly but that is not the word you mean to use. Confusing pairs. When proofreading, it is important to check for mistake with some confusing pairs of words which have similar but distinct spelling and meanings. The drought affected the wheat harvest in Australia. An immediate effect of the price rise was a fall in demand. Affect and effect are two different words. Affect is a verb, while effect is a common used as a noun. Accept verb, accept preposition. It is difficult to accept the feeling the report is finished, except for the conclusion. Compliment, noun or verb, compliment verb. Her colleagues complimented her on her presentation. His latest book compliments his previous research on African politics.